Oh, you do. Oh. Hello and welcome. Welcome back to Enshrouded, guys. So I did a little thing. Created a home. I think it looks pretty okay, pretty decent maybe, I don't know. Just tried to figure some stuff out with it, since last time I, played. And yeah, I think it's going pretty good. I'm still trying to get used to combat, and trying to figure out what to do. So I did figure out this is an excellent range weapon, this little wand. I also found out about the food. Food is really important. And then what else did I find out? I don't remember. But yeah, there's just a lot to do in this game that I did not really know about, so we are kind of excited to play for sure. I know I need to get the NPCs pretty much as fast as possible is what somebody's. Ow, that hurt. Jeez. Falling to ruin, we held out hope, digging through the rubble, our lips whispering prayers to the ancients. Always a watchful eye towards the horizon, even in the furthest corners of the world, a shroud threatens to engulf us and seal away any ray of hope. As the air grew thick with that cursed fog, we held on as fires raged on the horizon, ash flying like snow on hailing pikes. We pushed harder. May this home long keep us, usher us into. Oh! No good, man. Trying to read something, dude. So how, I guess I need to do this. That might heal me over time. Same thing with food. I don't think this is a big enough shrouded area to get what I need out of it. Why does that look familiar? Oh, I came down from that, didn't I? I don't remember. So yeah, guys, I did miss a lot of stuff in here that I needed to, I guess, farm. Shroud liquid. That doesn't seem like something I needed. Alright, let's go back up real quick, get out of the shroud. I don't want to get too damaged here. Oh, it's just stone. Pretty much need to take everything. I'm supposed to be able to get shrouded wood. Yep, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Ish. See what that did. Okay. Interesting. That's used for anything. Man, there's a lot of stuff I missed. Jeez. Salt. Flintstone. I've already gotten flintstone. I got found a thing right next to my base. That's not what I wanted to do. I think I did read that already. Is there a bed back in here? No, there wasn't. Yeah, that might help a lot. Rusty short sword. Well, I don't want to keep waiting around. Scrap metal, that's what I'm looking for. He was not there before. I don't know where he came from. Except I did not, I did not come up this way, though. Before. Those looks like traps. If I do that, I'll have to go back through the shroud, I guess. Or, I think. I don't want to do that. Looking for metal scraps. I'm guessing this is all wood. Oh, I could sleep. I need 5 more metal scraps to make a blacksmith. It's kind of what I need right now. There was one spot over here that I did not look at. Wow, he had 5 metal scraps on him. Cool. Well, I'm guessing the enemies respawn then. Which I guess is kind of cool to get what I need. Those were not here before. I wonder if they got damaged somehow. I did notice this ladder that I never went up went up here before. Eureka! By the ancients, I've done it. Equilibrium, the subject sleeps, yet can be awakened. They are dead, yet alive. The subject does not decay, is untouched by the coarse flow of time. A flame soul in a mortal body. Ignite serves as proof. We can survive. We can endure. These cinder vessels will be our only chance amidst the shroud. We have no other choice. Balthazar. Another explosive. So I wonder what I need to use those for. That's a good question. Well, let's go kill this last dude in here. Man, this thing is overpowered. Jeez. Was there anything in here that I missed? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Sucks that I'm already out of freaking arrows, man. A lot using my bow? Ooh, a shield. Wow, I totally cannot see anything in here. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything else in here. Yeah, you don't have to shoot them down. You can actually just use an axe to the tree, and there you go. War. They took the Pikesmead's Reach. They killed King Gormander, an army of ludicrous lunatics, sticky pale, barely lifting their feet above the bloody ground. They dragged themselves through our valleys through the led by the Mad Guard of North. I always knew the Elixir would sow a seed of distrust. I looked up the ancient spire of the sky. There's no running, no hiding. We must preserve. What's this other thing right here? I just read that. What about the purple thing right next to it? Can I not take that? No? This looks like a perfect spot to use the freaking glider, yo. That is cool. Dude, this does look like freaking Skyrim for a little bit. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, I'll take that. Alright guys, just a little bit of I've gotten into Shroud of where I need to go. I need to go up there. That looks like an explosive barrel. Oh! Corruption, air below, enter the Elixir well, find the root of this evil, show on map, yeah, that's where I'm at. Okay. Well, this pretty much is where, oh, look at all these guys. Still getting used to everything. I thought I got the comet down. Oh. Thought I got used to the comet, but I guess not. I'm guessing this is gonna be a boss fight. This has to be. He's still fighting. Thinking I gotta go down here. So I was able to make the glider and the grappling hook, which is cool. Yep. This is definitely where I need to be. Ooh. That one's fire. I like fire. Wow, this goes all the way down here. Holy moly. Yeah, this is freaky. Oh, what is that? Oh, you do. Oh. What? I got him? Try rid of the source, destroy it with the felling axe. Is that what I just got? Oh, that gets rid of the shroud completely. That's cool. The guillotine. Should've been using my little short sword that I made here, but. So that's what I need to upgrade my thing, I think. Is this lava? Yeah, looks like it. Looks like it, bro. Well, I'm glad I had my bandages. Otherwise, I don't know if I would have been able to fully complete that. Nope. So is that it? I guess that's it. Can't really do anything else here. Hope there's nothing else I missed. Pretty much cut and dry though. Yeah, cool guys, we're actually getting somewhere. Slowly but surely, we're getting used to the combat. Where does this go? Oh, it doesn't go anywhere. All I know is the nighttime here is creepy, dude. I don't like nighttime at all. Did I get any more scrap metal? No, I have not. Fell Thunder Brute Head. Wow. Okay. Scrap arrow, heck yeah, I'll take that. Alright guys, we made it back-ish to my house-ish. I don't know, I kind of almost want to move, like, I don't really think this is a really that good of a spot. But, I don't know. Collect sparks and offer them to the flame altar to strengthen the flame. Sparks fly scattered around the world. And flame sanctums and flame shrines. Which I could do that, which I'm probably supposed to. I don't have a spark yet, so I can't do that. So yeah, I guess we'll go ahead and do that. Oh, so that allows me to build larger, okay. Oi! So journal update. So he has a quest. Survey the land, ancient spires, one close by, climb in and discover the world. Okay, cool. Go ahead and repair everything. Yeah guys, yeah, we got some stuff accomplished here. I got, I don't know, melee weapon level 3. Wow. I don't think I did get 3. Sweet. I do want to get to the double jump because I've heard the double jump is really good. And then I do want to put more stuff into that. Wow. It takes 4 points. That sucks. That sucks. Okay, well. Well, anyway, guys. As always, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I will see all of you next time.